Based on the information we've seen to date, it appears the result of an errant rocket fired by a terrorist group in Gaza. The United States unequivocally stands for the protection of civilian life during conflict, and I grieve, I truly grieve for the families who were killed or wounded by this tragedy.
拜登除了谴责攻击加沙医院事件，重申对以色列的支持，也表示对加沙人道危机的关注，宣布将提供$1亿，约32亿台币的人道援助给加沙和西岸居民。他也重申支持巴勒斯坦建国的目标。另外，以色列也应美国的要求，宣布会允许援助物品，包括水、食物和药物，从埃及进入加沙地区。东森新闻综合报道。